So in this video, I'm going to show you how to lock and hide applications in this device. So without any third-party application, you can easily lock and hide apps in this device. So here you can see two applications, WhatsApp and Photos. So here I am going to lock the application WhatsApp and I am going to hide the Photos application. For this one, go to settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option privacy, tap on it. Then scroll down, here you can see the option app lock, tap on it. Now we need to set one privacy password. For this, tap on set password. So if you want to use a different password type, then select the option use a different password type, and from here you have to select any password type. So here I am going to select the option pattern, then draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. So here we need to enter the answer of the security question. In case you forgot your privacy password, you can recover the privacy password using your security answer. After that, tap on done. Okay. And from this list of application, you have to select the application you have to lock. And here I am going to lock the application WhatsApp. Select the option and after that, tap on lock. Now go to your home screen. Now you can see WhatsApp is here. Now try to open this one. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern. Now draw the pattern. You can see it is unlocked. Again try to open. Now you can see they are not asking for the privacy password. Now I will show you how to fix this problem. For this, go to settings, then tap on privacy, then scroll down, tap on app lock, then draw the pattern. Then tap on settings icon on the top right corner. Then turn off this option. Leave apps unlocked. Turn off this option. Now I will show you how to work this one. Now try to open WhatsApp. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. Close it. Again try to open this WhatsApp. Now you can see every time when you open this application, each and every time they will asking for the privacy password. Okay, now I will show you how to hide the applications in this device. Now you can see Photos application is still here. Now I will show you how to hide this one. For this, again go to security settings, tap on privacy, tap on app lock, and draw the pattern that we set now. And from this list of applications, select the application that you want to hide. So here I am going to hide this one. Select this option Photos. Then first we need to set the app lock, turn on this option, then turn on this option hide from home screen, turn on this one. To access this hidden application, we need to set the access code. For this, tap on set access code, and here we have to enter the access code. The format of access code is hash, 4 digit and again hash. So here I am going to enter the access code hash 4567 again hash. After that, tap on done on the top right corner. So here you can see how to use this access code. Okay. Now I will show you how to work this one. Now you can see Photos application is not here. If you try to search that application here, now you can see here also that application is not here. Now I will show you how to unhide this hidden application. For this, go to the dialer application and here we need to enter that access number hash 4567 hash. Now you can see that hidden application is here. Okay, so in this way, without any third party application, you can lock and hide applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.